All right, we're back with Diablo. It's been a few weeks since we've played, so I've got to remember where we are and what we're doing. But yeah, back at it. Absolutely love this game. Played this game a lot growing up. I want to say like 15 years ago. Okay. Let's do what were we doing?
Good day. My rogue scouts have just reported an abomination in the monastery graveyard.
I knew.
Apparently, Andario is not content to take only our living. Bloodraven, one of our finest captains in the battle against Diablo at Tristram, was also one of the first to be corrupted by Andario. Now you'll find her in the monastery graveyard, raising our dead as zombies.
Okay, what were we doing? What were we doing? Alright, map. We got this one. Return to Akara.
I am Akara.
Yep.
You have cleansed the den of evil.
I did.
You've earned my trust.
Yes, I'm streaming. I know I said I was gonna move today, but I don't know. I just want to play this for a little bit. I
Good
need
day.
to get back into my groove. What am I doing? What am I doing? Yeah, I wanna stream some and I do need to have fun. Yeah, I need to relax a bit. Yeah, it's been a long week. I'm exhausted. But this is nice. I don't want to sleep all day, you know? I mean, that would help, but. Okay. Ah, yes. Oh, I need to get some skeletons. Okay, I forget the controls. Skeletons. You can do the skeleton mastery. I've all raised skeletons. Let's get our skeletons going. How many can I have? Current three skeletons. Okay. Yeah, so.
I can't carry anymore.
Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, so I was thinking, Salthius Gaijin, since you don't want to play Dead Space, I was thinking I might play that for October. Kind of play a spooky game. Skillful. Do 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 do. Okay. So we need to go and hunt down, what's her name? Where's the Blood Raven? So we're gonna go find the burial ground. Got this. That's nice. Actually, let's go sell our stuff. What do we got? What does this do? 2 to 4. Two to four plus one and 2 to 4 plus one plus 50 gems. That's socketed. Same thing. Okay. Ooh, gargantuan beast. Oh. Leather gloves, my healing. I've leveled up. Uh-oh, fire. So I like to run around and just get the border all. Yes, running Festa. Where's the Blood Raven?
Too many empty graves.
My boots. So the Blood Raven's in there, but I'm just gonna go around and cleaning up the outside. And then we're gonna go in the crypts first, stock up on some gear, and then we'll kill her. Oh my gosh, there's so many. Run home. Let's go drop off some crap.
Greetings.
Let's see what we got here. Whoops. Oh yeah, that's way better. Yeah. I don't need all of this. Poison. Throw damage. Rejuvenation, yeah. Okay. So let's go and go back to the crypts, then we're gonna stock up and kill the Blood Raven out here. She's not that hard. So let's go into this one on the right. Bow. Okay. I can't see. Three skeletons, yep. Ooh, a ring. Oh, there's the chest. Oh my god! Don't die. Oh, that's why they were having trouble. This thing. Sash. Chipped ruby, gold. Mini. Chipped ruby. Okay. We got three skeletons. We're looking good. Let's do next one. More life. More attack. More damage. More everything. And I got four. Ooh, where's my fourth skeleton? Come here. Ooh, we got four skeletons. 40. Crude gold. Okay, is there another chest? Should be another chest. Arrows, blah, blah, blah. Oh yeah, Hell Shrine. Oh yeah, there it is. Oh my gosh. Oh no, wait, what? Let's get gold.
I can't carry anymore.
What do you mean you can't carry anymore? Oh. Okay. Where? There should be one more chest. Oh my god, I could miss him. Oh, what was that? I heard something. Okay. Okay, well then let's get out of here if there's nothing else. 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 2, yeah. Let's do a portal. We need to get Deckard Cain, because then he can identify my items. Sorcerer.
Hello.
Hello. Saw this, saw that, saw this, saw that. This, this. Those. All right, now we're looking good. All right, that's done.
My army will destroy you.
I'm sure. Let's go check out this one. Oh, this isn't looking good. No. Stop. Piss off. God. There's the chest. Healing cracked, filled in. Ew. Okay. We got a lot of stuff. Let's do another skeleton. Let's get these boys strong. Then. Chest, fire. Anything cool? Oh, you're fine. Two chipped emeralds, wow. I am overburdened. Sash. Let's pick up the sash and then do. Let's drop those. Let's use a shield. Then, yeah. All right, so now we are off to kill our first quest boss. Ooh, a charm, nice. Money, nice. All right, boys. Another one. Perfect. All right. Let's go fight her. Where is she? Come here. Come back here. Ow! You poisoned me, bitch. Oh my god. Oh, this wasn't going well. Stop summoning shit. Come back here. Ah, fuck. This is not looking good. Alright, where is she? Come back here. Stop, bitch.
I need mana.
I'm so weak. Come back here. Fight me. We almost got her. One more hit. Yes. My gosh. That was it. That was all you gave me was gold. Trash, Blood Raven. All right. I'm pretty full on stuff. Not really. Almost. All right, got our second quest done. It's just one experience. So I need better attack. My attack is so bad. Oh, yeah. I'm punching. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's go back to the teleporting. So punching my way. Okay. 4. There's one. into the house.
I am overburdened.
All right. Bah, bah, bah. Okay.
I can hardly believe that you've defeated Bloodraven. Though she was once my closest friend.
Oh.
I pray that her tortured spirit remains banished forever. You have earned my respect, stranger.
Of course.
In the allegiance of the rogues, I have placed several of my best warriors at your disposal.
Cool. Gossip.
Geed is a pig. I've been tempted to throw him out of the camp many times.
Okay. Let's go here.
He's cheap.
Let's get rid of some stuff. Throw this. Get rid of that. Don't have any identifying stuff. Awesome. Well, gotta go find Deckard Cain. Ba-ting. Putting these in order because I'm weird like that. Let's find a good weapon.
What can I do for you?
Jeez, you a lot. What's this guy? Geed.
Not in town.
A necromancer? So we got armor. Required strength. Required strength. Yeah. Six, okay. 1 to 6, 3 to 6. Mine's one-handed, 3 to 6.
Greetings.
I don't have 63,000 coin. Yeah, I guess we'll just keep on rocking and rolling. Gotcha. All right. Find Deckard Cain. All right. What does she have? Okay. What do I want? Level up. Attack damage. Life and stamina. Probably this, because I'm pretty weak, huh? Let's do Got 30. All right. You feel healthy. Thanks. You can never carry anymore, you bum. Max damage. I got a 3-6.
I'm overburdened.
Can carry a bow? Damn it, no. We can give her a bow.
I'll put that to good use.
And a hat and armor.
I can't use that. I'll put that to good use. I'll put that to good use.
All right. Over the book.
And so it came to pass. And so it came to pass that the countess, who once bathed in the rejuvenating blood of 100 virgins, was buried alive. And her castle, in which so many cruel deeds took place, fell rapidly into ruin. Rising over the buried dungeons in that dark wilderness, a solitary tower.
The blood of 100 virgins. That's a lot. Look for the tower in the Black Marsh. We are in Stonyfield. Okay. Oh my gosh, there's so many. That. No, stop. Manor, okay. So I took this thing out. Ah, yes, I remember these. Oh my god, there's so many. Oh! Oh my gosh. Leveling up just saved me. Oh my god, this little piece of shit. Oh! Fuck off. You guys deal with the electricity. Oh, fuck that.
I can't carry anymore.
I can't carry anymore. 3-3, defense 3, but that could want that. Drop that. 3-4, drop that.
I am overburdened.
Oh my god, you can carry a freaking club. I need some identity though.
I sense many spirits around the stones.
Okay. Forgot how you activate that shit. Underground passage. Sweet. Do we have any? No. Should we do another one? What is this doing? Plus light. Plus. Fresh out. Let's portal out of here. Yeah, let's get out of here. I can't identify these things, and they're just 2 to 8, 3 to 6, maximum damage, pressure increase the chance of blocking. So let's sell those. Oh yeah, and that ruby. Alright, right on. Arrows, blah blah blah, spike club. Oh, I should have gave that hat to her. I think that was a better hat than she has. Vile hunter. Take out the shamans. Bolts, minor healing. Damage throwing knife. What else we got? Should be another one. Oh. The dark wood. Ooh, leather armor. Cause we got a sash. Let's try to get her, Eliza, as best as we can. 15, 16.
I'll put that to good use.
Dang, now she's cooking.
I'll put that to good use.
Oh my gosh, get me out of here. Oh, get me out of here. What was this? Oh, that was a close one. Quality dead rogue. Do, 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 dead rogue. Almost leveling up.
I can't carry anymore.
Why not?
I am overburdened.
Okay, let's figure this out. This here, this here, this here. Pretty full. Yay. And thanks for the host. Thank you. Gosh. This map is huge. Thank you. Okay. That's don't know where the second passage is. Ooh. Charms are nice. There it is. Is this the next layer? The next level? Level 2, finally. Now if I remember, this one's pretty small. It's just a... Eliza, I love her. Saving my butt. What the fuck is that? Superior hard leather. Well, there she is. Gold short bow buckler. Oh my gosh, I don't have room. Let's look at this. Let's drop this, and pick up this. Oh, of course it's not identified. Oh my gosh.
I am overburdened.
I know. Okay. All of them? I don't think so.
I am overburdened.
Oh my gosh, I can't pick up one. Nope, we want to use that. Alright, let's go and... Oh, let's look at her. So let's sell this. .3626 socketed, yeah, sell that. And then let's go and drop all this stuff. No. So we can identify that with Deckard Cain. Minor healing, cheap amethyst, running gas. I don't think everyone's dead in here. Doesn't it light through when everyone's dead? Look at that. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Let's get out of here. Now we're going back to the upper left, Dark Woods, to find Deckard Cain, some gas, some gold. a good kind. Gold. Gold. And then we're gonna come out to the dark woods. Okay. Dark woods. So go through the underpass of the dark, search for the tree, and recover the scroll. So we have to find a tree, and I think that scroll, we go back to those columns, those like stone towers, and what is... Oh my gosh, I need some help, boys. Help me out. Fuck. Beat him up. Beat him up. Yes. What? We got it. Now we got it. Now we gotta go back to Carl. Leveling up our skeletons.
I can't use this yet.
Now, is there a portal here? Faster we can get Deckard Cain, then it'll just be easier to deal with all of these items. Here we go. Let's go drop off anything to identify this. This another red one. Oh, purple one. Not had a purple one before.
They're good. I have translated the runes on this scroll. You must find the cairn stones and touch them.
All right, cool. Mine is 6, but it gives me a block rate, and blocking this gives me nothing. This 3 to raise skeleton. Oh, shit. Yes, please. Oh, yes. Enhanced defense, maximum durability. We want to buy town portals and then wands. Oh yeah, necromancer, okay. Let's go, we'll look at weapons later. For now, we got this, she's good. Do our character. Do I need certain points for wands? Level, required level. Required level. Required level. It doesn't say. I need a. No, so let's just do our health. Vitality, because I'm pretty squishy. Okay. Oh, we need to go to the stony field and touch it. Stonyfield, where was it? Oh, dang, I'm finding some good stuff here. Left down, left up, right, right up. Oh. Wait. It's the two lines and then the teardrop and O and I. Oh wait, two lines, teardrop, circle, one line. Two lines, teardrop. Ooh. Cool. Let's go get Deckard Cain.
All that's left of proud Tristram. Are ghosts and ashes.
Oh gosh, my damn. So weak. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, so this was plus +3. So we got 5 skeletons now. Oh my gosh. Oh. Griswold. He's undead. Get him. Oh my gosh. Oh, what did he just do to us? who's summoning? Did we take on Grimlock? Oh no. Finally! Oh my gosh, that's insane. Hey. Okay. Oh my gosh. I'm so weak. All right, buddy, where are you?
Help.
Oh God, I can't fight these things by myself.
Deckard Cain, if you value your life, leave here immediately.
You weren't gonna let me come with you? Dick. I wanna check out this hard leather armor, though. Okay, can I go now? The school. Cool. Now, where's the teleport? We got Deckard Cain. Excuse me. Hey.
As a token of my gratitude, I will identify items for you at no charge.
Appreciate that.
Regrettably, I could do nothing to prevent the disaster which devastated Tristram. It would appear that our greatest fears have come to pass. Diablo, the Lord of Terror, has once again been set loose upon the world. As you know, some time ago, Diablo was slain beneath Tristram, and when our hero emerged triumphant from the labyrinth beneath town, we held a grand celebration that lasted several days. Yet, as the weeks passed, our hero became increasingly aloof.
Oh.
He kept his distance from the rest of the townsfolk and seemed to lapse into a dark, brooding depression. I thought that perhaps his ordeal had been so disturbing that he simply could not put it out of his mind. The hero seemed...
Thank you.
You have risked your life to rescue Cain.
I did.
For that we thank you and we seek his counsel.
You're welcome. Oh, what do we have here? Currently equipped for 2 to 5 repairs, splinter, lightning resistant, cold resistant, dexterity, strength. Looks like what I have on is a little better. Just in the 10 stamina and attack rating. But it does have enhanced defense. But that gives it to 4. Yeah, we'll sell it. Sell that for sure. And then let's look at Mercenary. 16 to 32. Mine's 27. Let's put this on me. And then let's give this one to her.
I'll put that to good use.
Mine's... Let's put this. And then we'll switch this.
I'll put that to good use.
And then let's put... maximum damage. Okay. Let's grab my other items. Put this back. Let's grab...
in town.
Thank you. All right, so let's clear up my inventory. This we're selling, this we're selling, this we're selling. Oh, I guess I could have kept that if I ever sort of become a sorcerer. Oh well. Oh yeah, and this. We're 3-3. Enhanced defense. Yeah, sell that. Sell that, this. This. Switch to strength. We can just sell that. It's not worth keeping. Kane, thank you. Nope. Currently equipped is defense 6, defense 9, but I get chance of blocking and block rate. Chance to block 6-8 paladin. All right, well, I'm going to take a break there and then we'll come back in a little bit.